Hey everyone, we did it. We restored the entire kingdom. You're just not gonna talk about it? Not gonna talk about how you were gone for a while? Okay. 5,000 G, we're almost rich again. I guess these people didn't even realize they were lost. Gotta get that gold onion. Snail weed. We did it. Ugh. Leaf salad. Increases money acquired and drop rate. Okay. No one's gonna talk about how we have the Crown Prince. That chest is gonna haunt me for the rest of my days, just like the chest in the ship graveyard. Stupid Horizon memories. Calming Porcini. I think we were already in here, but oh, maybe not. Yeah, we were. How to get that crunchy ginger? Heyo. Trying to get Van to cry? You make your kingdom proud. Psh. Kinga! Give us the blueprint to the ultimate destructive weapon. The time of 10 trial. Got that royal key. Screw you, that's your crown prince you're talking to. Cross. This place. Oh, this looks archivey. Silver coin, nice, it's 10,000 gold. Got a gore vest. Nice. Now we're starting to get some gear. Critical memory and reactor memory. Oh. I'm glad we went that way. Got rich and we got some armor. Probably have 10 minutes. I think you mean not as long as we're around. It's such a cliche, corny movie moment that I love it, actually. It's so bad that it's good. Things. Oh, that's their first time seeing that artifact. That's awesome, actually. Mirror memory, new moon memory. Hey, Kana gained a level. Yeah, dude. Just had Deonta go and whack it with his hammer. Well, obviously. Knowledge and experience. No, it's only a side encounter. Dang. They just take like 145 damage every turn? Pretty great. Heck's that? Oh, that's just yellow health. Okay, I don't think I've ever seen that before. Okay, dude, these archives are big. See what it does. Even though these guys are strong against it. Wow! That ability is incredible! These guys are strong against it, and it did like 350. Yes, sir. Let's go back and try to put this pedestal or something. Although, I don't think any of those are really warrior-ish. Let's see. Elizabeth Longo, shoot through the future. Yeah, I didn't think so. Boss time? Mountain Shroom back. Wisdom memory. Refine, okay. Glad we did that. You hear me? Glad we destroyed that statue. Bomb these people with AoE. Yes, sir. Lore altar. Please be, I just want a new weapon for Kanata. The embodiment of experience and learned knowledge. Frickin' monsters, dude. Wow, there's a lot of enemies. Let's use the Shining, boys, even though they're strong against it. 1100! What? X potion! I got a new slot for lock. Definitely had to try to open up that chest and there you go. Gold Sprite Knight? Well, I think those are the ones worth 7,500. That's actually sick. She's a shine again. Ooh, Galdra got a new slot. Oh wait, Galdra, okay, I don't care about Galdra. Sure. Make sure...4,500 experience. Oh, there's a hunter statue. This is definitely where we were. I'll make sure I've explored it all. Definitely want to place that. Oh, good thing. Up your guild altar. Good luck bow. Wow. That actually is super strong. Why can't I find a sword like that for Kanata? Ugh. Next time on Lost Spear, we place some stuff on this on the other pedestal down there. Thanks for watching, everyone. Out and out.